Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's now time to do another update video, which the update video I'm gonna be doing is how Chris from Brooklyn does it. I'm gonna do a random update video, which it's gonna consist with vinyl records, and it's gonna contain with my Disney VHS update, which I've gotten Disney tapes and all these records I got very recently. I got those at a flea market. One I forgot to show in one of my updates. I'll talk about that in the next part. But anyway, we're going to start with the vinyl records. Here's them all. Start with this 45. I finally got a 45 release. This is a, I think this is a 1987 or 88 45 of Bobby McFerrin, Good Lovin', and this is the LP version of that particular thing. And I play this on my record player, on my GE Wildcat, and it plays pretty good. It plays pretty good. It's a pretty good album. I like Bobby McFerrin until I just played this album. I haven't heard of him before, but I wanted the 45 in my collection, so I got it. Yep, this is Good Lovin' in the flip side. Flip side is Don't Worry, Be Happy. That's a very good song, and it's the edited version. Yep, like I said, I just played this on my Wildcat, and it plays really well. It's great to own a 45 in my collection. If you like this, then go check it out. If you like Bobby McFerrin, then go check this out. I recommend you getting this. And next up, I have two Disney read-along stories. Let's start with this one. This is the first one I've ever gotten on vinyl. This is Mary Poppins. This is the 1977 or 78 story release of that. I also have the Storyteller of it, which I'll show you in my Disneyland LP collection soon. This is side two. Oh, yep, I'll show you side one first. This is side one, which features the song A Spoonful of Sugar. That's a really good song, and I do know Chris from Brooklyn has this on cassette. Side one and side two, which features Supercalifragilistic, and again, I played this on my Wildcat. Plays pretty good, but you know, it does some repeating because it does have some scratches on here, surfaces of scratches, but it doesn't really affect the story. It plays pretty good though, but just repeats a few times. And this last Disneyland story I have, this is The Jungle Book. Yep, I finally managed to get a copy of The Jungle Book. I got this at the flea market too, as well as those two right there. It's a great story. And the same thing with Mary Poppins story. It does some has some minor scratches on there. And yep, as you can see, that has some kind of rip. The label's, yeah, kind of the label's not in good condition, but doesn't affect the playing though. It plays pretty good. I don't have the book to these. I'll have to find them one day if I can. But it's a good story too, The Jungle Book. Oh, and side one features a song, The Bare Necessities. This is a good song. And has I Wanna Be Like You. And I do know Chris from Brooklyn also has this on cassette. And next up, yep, I got a Big Band record recently at the flea market. Yep. This is the Big Band Era. Yep, this is the Big Band Era. And, yep, I do have the Big Band Era Volume 2, which that just has the cover and has the wrong record in it, but hopefully I'll find that one day. Yep, this is the Big Band Era, I believe. Yep, this is a RCA Victor releases, and I haven't listened to this album yet. I'll have to sit down and listen to it if I get a chance. Yep. It's got great songs, and it features songs from Charlie Burnett, Count Basie, Bunny Bergen, Larry Clinton, Tommy Dorsey, which he's pretty good, Duke Ellington, Ziggy Elman, Benny Goodman, Lionel Hampton, Erskine Hawkins, Earl Faitha Hines, Glenn Miller, Benny Moten, and Artie Shaw. This is a really great album. It's great. I have the have to give this looks like a great album. I have to listen to it. It starts out with side one, has Songs of South, Song of the Indie, and the India, Sing, and a bunch of others. Yep, has a great other bunch of songs on here. And finally, we'll show you what the record label looks like. Let's see, is this side one? Side one or side two? It's either side, okay. This is what the record label looks like. Yep, I'll have to give this a play sometime. This is what the label looks like. That's side one, I'll say. Where's the side four? Let's see. Yep, this is side four. And this has to be side three. Yep, another side one. Side one and side four. Okay. But it looks like a great album to listen to. I need to listen to it. And it also has side two, yep, it also has side two, and got side three. These are great albums, they're all great songs, and since I'm a big fan of Big Fan Music, I'm going to play this sometime soon on my GE Wildcat whenever I get a chance. It depends what kind of video I want to do, but yep. But the Big Band Era looks like a great album to listen to. If you like the Big Band Music, then go check it out. I recommend you getting this. I recommend you getting the Jungle Book, Mary Poppins, and Bobby McFerrin. So that's all I have to say for this part of my random updates, but when I come back for part two, I'm going to show you my Disney VHS update, which I hope you stay for that.